Elon Musk is a man who is always looking for ways to bring about our future in faster and more unexpected ways. When a visionary leader like Elon Musk turns his attention to the HVAC industry, perhaps you should take note. There have been several times when Elon Musk has expressed his vision for residential HVAC. Aren't we listening to the term HVAC a lot these days? Maybe because there is an early arrival of this beast amongst us. Yes, there is news about Tesla HVAC to disrupt homes as early as next year. Want to know more about it? Then stay with us till the end of the video. Writing on his Twitter page, the Tesla CEO stated that the company could launch a system with a high-performance particulate air filter similar to the one used in the Model S and X vehicles. Launched in response to an article by composer John Mackey, who found that Tesla's biohazard mode made his car better at filtering the air than his home can. This is the latest in a series of comments on Musk's early plan for the HVAC system. It helps highlight some of the product key's selling points. The hypothetical system could take advantage of a technology similar to that used in his mode car. Musk also suggested that he could collect and heat water while still providing quiet operation. When Tesla launched the bioweapon defense mode feature in 2015 with the Model X, Musk claimed it could filter viruses 800 times better than normal. Experts have questioned whether the mode really protects from a biological weapon attack because it's unclear when such an attack would occur, but Tesla's own test data has revealed that it can reduce pollution in cars. 1,000 micrograms per cubic meter of PM2. 5 is undetectable. Mackey's test equipment shows that Tesla's onboard system can make a measurable difference in air quality. In the uploaded photos, Mackey found the Air Quality Index, or AQI, measured at 17. In his home, the AQI was 251, or very unhealthy. Outside of San Francisco, air quality was measured at 351 at a time when wildfires were raging across the state. The whole idea came up during an interview on the Joe Rogan Experience podcast in 2018, in which Musk teased the idea of a Tesla smart home. Not to be confused with the Disney classic, Musk's smart home idea isn't a genius home, but an air conditioning system that can predict when you're indoors and cool the rooms when you are most likely to use it. Theoretically, it could connect to your Tesla to know when you're home. Elon has long talked about Tesla building a new HVAC system for the smart home, and the CEO even confirmed at the recent Battery Day event that Tesla would deliver the HVAC system next year. For those of you who are new to HVAC systems, the acronym stands for Heating, Ventilation, and Air Conditioning. Elon Musk first floated this idea in an interview on the Joe Rogan's Experience some time ago. Home HVAC and HEPA systems will bring more depth to Tesla's home solutions, at least including its solar production for now. The home HEPA HVAC system would likely be a welcome addition to the Tesla ecosystem. According to several reports, Musk has been planning to build an efficient and quiet HVAC system for the home, based on the technology used to make the radiator for their latest Model Y car. This is Tesla's first electric car to use a heat pump, more efficient than previous electric heating systems. This new heat pump is designed to be more energy efficient, providing greater reliability in cold weather. The heat pump component will include a compressor and a liquid-cooled condenser. Older Tesla vehicles have used electric passenger compartment heating to replace standard ICE vehicles, specifically by burning heat inside the engine. The vision of the Tesla HVAC system is to use as little energy as possible but still be more efficient. Reports have revealed that Tesla encountered a challenge while testing its batteries in cold weather, and a new heat pump became the solution to their problem. The Tesla HVAC system will also include humidity control and a HEPA filter, which will be life-changing for allergy sufferers. In addition, the current air purifier market size is $8 billion and growing by 10% annually. Elon Musk mentioned the fact that Tesla addresses both energy production and consumption when it comes to transportation, while only producing energy with solar products. Musk suggests that there is a need for more efficient homes with better and smarter air conditioning systems. I am unable to answer questions about potential future products, an efficient home air conditioner with humidity control and HEPA filters. Tesla already manufactures HEPA level HVAC systems for Model S and X vehicles. Tesla also has experimented in air management. With the Model X SUV launch in 2015, the company began offering a biological weapon defense mode that could filter the air from outside to circulate inside the vehicle. The company describes it as a HEPA filtration system capable of removing pollen, bacteria, and pollution from the outside air before entering the cabin. Tesla has demonstrated that it can filter particles at a high level in bioweapon defense. Tesla's HEPA air filtration system is approximately 10 times the size of a regular car filter and 100 times more efficient than high-end car filters because it removes at least 99.97% of seeds, gaseous pollutants and bacteria, viruses, pollen and mold spores. Musk says it's a much bigger deal than most people think. Tesla's HVAC units will be equipped with new and useful features, including humidity control and the HEPA filters. These will likely be appreciated by homeowners worldwide, as HEPA filters and home air purifiers have become ubiquitous devices in some parts of the world. If Tesla can design a HEPA filter that can be used for the whole house, it will surely change many people's lives, including those with allergies. If you've gotten this far, be sure to smash the subscribe button for more awesome content. Moving on, Elon Musk also mentioned the prospect of recycling some of the system's byproducts. Perhaps it's also possible to exploit condensation. It seems odd that HVAC systems produce pure, cool water and simply throw it on the ground. But that's not all. Musk has suggested several ideas for this new product. He suggests that Tesla's new HVAC system could be designed in such a way that it communicates or talks to the owner's electric vehicle and communicates between the Tesla vehicle and the Tesla home air conditioning system. This will allow the smart air conditioner system to know exactly when the occupants will return home and cool the house only when necessary to save energy. Let's take a look at this in detail. This HVAC will be integrated into your car. From your GPS as you drive home, your car's built-in HVAC system knows when you're home. For example, if you're about 40 minutes away and it takes 15 minutes to cool your house, the HVAC system will start cooling your house when you are 15 minutes away. So when you walk into your home, you don't have to wait and the temperature will be perfect. Everything will be done automatically. You don't have to do anything. It will be done transparently. Another cool feature is individual room control. Currently, HVAC systems power the entire house in the same way, and it's heating or cooling, and whether you're at home or not. There are external systems that can solve this problem, but they are costly because they require motion detectors and electrical circuits and other items that make these items very expensive. But when Tesla makes these HVAC systems, they'll be connecting it to all the vents in every room, where you'll operate the engine to close and open the vents. So the monitor detector, when someone enters the room, will open the vents. The price may not be cheap considering how powerful the HVAC system is, but if you look at it in the long run, Tesla HVAC will definitely be effective, and the price will pay off over time, just like the panels and solar battery. Tesla also has excellent experience in home energy. The company manufactures both solar and existing rooftops, as well as Tesla solar roofs. These products, designed to collect solar energy for renewable household electricity, work in conjunction with the Powerwall to store energy for 24-hour use. HVAC systems can go even further. You may enjoy this video here. Until next time, thank you for watching.